I'm someone that's always asking about codes. Well, here's where all the codes actually go. I haven't been able to play for a while. So I've been saving up the code cards like crazy for TCG Live because I didn't think I was going to be able to play this anymore. And then, yay. Found my tablet that died, its SD card. I put it in this old clunker. I think it's like Galaxy Tablet 4. The only thing I can play this game on. My computer's slow. Very, very slow. I wasn't sure if I should put the celebrations on here or not. I got like a stack of them. Not having any good pulls, really. That might be the last one. Yep, that was the last Chilling Rain. Nothing good in there. Darkness Blaze. To blaze the darkness. Oh, can't even get the Charizard in game. Oh, so exciting. Let's go for Evolving Skies. See if we can get anything good in here. This is really hard to get good in actual real life cards. Nope. Try again. guess digital cards are just as bad as physical cards. Pull rate sucks. Ugh. Still nothing. Should turn the sound on or something. Probably not too late, but I don't want to. Nothing. Ah, something. God. All right, let's continue with that. Nope. Falling back to the same old, same old. Womp womp. Ooh. The physical version of that card. I wish I did. Ugh, really? Ugh. Horrible. We're on a good streak for a moment there. That's more physical evolution hits that I've ever gotten in Evolving Skies physically. Well, that happened. Still trying to get that Mew VMAX though. I'll take it digitally if I can. nothing yet. Well, there's the last one, last pack. Let's get some last pack magic. Nope, Pitfield. Well, thanks for hanging out. Stay tuned to the end. You can have this. Alright. Have fun, good luck, and see you in the next one.